dedicate this next song to the true dark horses of our times. The homeless youth of America. 1, 2, 3.